Geralt and Yennefer's relationship has always been difficult. But now when Ciri, Yennefer and Geralt are on the run, things get even more complicated. Geralt struggles to trust Yennefer given her history of betrayals. Nevertheless, they both share a common goal to protect Ciri. Yennefer trains Ciri and helps her improve her magical powers. Geralt also trains the girl to fight and protect herself. As time goes on, Yennefer and Geralt gradually rebuild their trust in each other and their bond grows stronger. With Ciri by their side, they begin to resemble a true family. Yennefer, who has always yearned to be a mother, starts treating Ciri as her own daughter. She selflessly puts aside her own interests and Geralt realizes that he can rely on her. He finally admits his love for Yennefer. She reciprocates his feelings, assuring him that she will be there for him no matter what challenges they may face along their journey.